There once was a man called McGonagall, who had no skill at pottery at all. His themes were perverse, his meter even worse, and his rhymes were truly god-awful.